When using stretch, what we normally do, we will give stretch command. Then for select object, suppose I want to stretch this portion. So I will select this line and this line. Then press enter, specify base point and take my cursor on desired side. So here in the place of stretch, this object is getting moved. So what we have done wrong, that we will see now. Again, we will click here on stretch. Then if we click here on this arrow, you will see that there is a condition for stretch command. Select object to stretch by crossing window or crossing polygon. So objects for stretch command should be selected using crossing window or crossing polygon only. Then only it will work perfectly. So what is this crossing window, that we will see. When you click on the right side and take your cursor on the left side, a green dotted window is shown. This window is called as crossing window. And if you take your cursor on the right side, a blue window is shown. So this is a regular window. So this window is not to be used. You will have to use this green window. Then only your stretch command will work. Then there is one more condition. The objects you want to stretch should be completely inside your green window. If you select the objects partially, then it will not stretch perfectly. If I select this object in this way, press enter, base point, and if I take my cursor on this side, you will see that only top portion is getting stretched and not complete line is getting stretched. So escape. Again, I will press enter to repeat stretch command. Then I will click here and take my cursor on the left side. This time I will ensure that the lines I want to stretch are completely inside the window. Then click. Then press enter, specify base point. Then take your cursor on the desired side and specify distance. Suppose it is 300, enter. So here it got stretched perfectly. Then if you want, your crossing window should come if you click anywhere. Then for that you will have to type C after this select object. Then press enter. Then you click anywhere and take your cursor away. So in both the direction it will show crossing window. So using C you can force the crossing window also. So please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.